and it was Euclid's Elements of Geometry. I wasn't particularly familiar with this book, but he did say it was a very early printing, a 15th century book, which piqued my interest. So...